Use freeze panes to lock rows or columns and keep them visible while you scroll to another part of the worksheet. Need to freeze the top row? Select View, Freeze Panes, Freeze Top Row. Need to freeze the first two columns? Select the third column. View, Freeze Panes, Freeze Panes. Need to freeze columns and rows? Select the cell below the rows and to the right of the columns you want to keep visible. Select View, Freeze Panes, Freeze Panes. Need to unfreeze panes? Select View, Freeze Panes, Unfreeze Panes.